Could going to TNL tonight make a life-changing experience? Does a good roadie know how to save the show? A good roadie knows his whole job is to make someone else look good, keep someone else safe, help someone else do what they were put here to do. The roadie stays out of the spotlight. He's doing his job right, you don't even know he's there. Once in a while, he might step on stage just to fix a problem or to set something right. But then, before you even realize he was there or what he did, he's gone.